Crime in the state of San Andreas has been on the rise. We have been having indexes of violence and murder near towards those during the height of the Prohibition back in the last decade. The cities have been ruled by mob families who now are at each other's necks. Who will bring peace to the state?
Last week I was peacefully walking near my mansion on Mulholland when I saw a green and white, probably a Lassiter, running on the street. From there three men got out and shot a guy which was sitting on a taxi not too far from where I was. I wonder who might be able to fix the city.
He heads the Red Gecko Tongue on the west coast.
Well, what do we got here?